This is Florian from InfoBeamer, and today I have a new exciting feature that I want to show. Next to me, I have the 7-inch display from Raspberry Pi. And yeah, let's just see what happens. Yeah, so if we look at the back of this, there's a sensor that detects the rotation. And with InfoBeamer, you can basically then directly rotate the output or do anything else as a response to that rotation. I'll put a description of how everything works below this video, and you can install this with just a few clicks on your InfoBeamer powered device. That's all for today. Thanks.